We're having torrential downpours right now. My poor garden. Oh my gosh. Don't drown. It's just been days and days of this just pummeling rain. It doesn't even look on the camera as hard as it's raining. But if you open the door and listen, I'm going to show you the fun part of our house. Okay, so when it pours, by the way, we have our own built-in waterfall. It goes right into the bird bath. Not intentional. So when you go out our front door, So this walkway is completely flooded. That's like a foot of water right there. All the way up to our porch almost. So when students come, I have to let them in the overhead garage door, which is so not classy. My poor planter is just like sitting, you know. It's a huge puddle of water. Wow. Man, we got our own little river going on here. So this is the first harvest. We're harvesting between raindrops. And this is about the size of the okra that you want, because anything bigger will be too tough. And this is about right. So we're gonna put this in the fridge. And as soon as all of these other ones are ripe, we'll steam them up. But they're gonna grow pretty quickly. Like, these things grow so fast every day. There's another one that the flower just came off of that one yesterday, and then the flower came off of that one yesterday, and then they just start growing really quickly. And we've got a couple of ripening tomatoes in here. This one's getting closer. Oh yeah. It just is raining. Our creek is really flowing. Wow. Around the corner. It's flowing pretty well. River runs through it, honey. I'm just copying what my wife said. She's the brilliant one in this operation. Hey, there's Scarface. He's like, where's my peanut? Aw. Time to come down and get another one. Hey, there's the tail guy.
Yeah, that's the one I saw running across the road.
All right. That's the end of our little rain vlog.